you remember a fascist friend? He used to live in the house of blend. He told a story of his life about a fork and knife. He said when he was 22, he was mostly feeling blue. I wonder what he's up to now, if he's changed somehow. Did he ever find his way to the greener side?
The guy who's